Part 3 of our ride out finds me coming up behind Jeff on the Tiger 1050 Sport, as I calm down from my enthusiastic progress, as seen towards the end of our previous video. The group comes to a short standstill, as we await gaps in traffic, to allow us to turn left and join the A59 at the roundabout ahead. As Paul passes me on the dual carriageway on his trophy, which he lovingly refers to as the skip, I decide this is another opportunity to let the following riders pass in order for me to get more footage. A few people have recently asked why it is that I use AI narration. And the reason is quite simple: I can't do on-bike narration because most of the time I'm swearing at the asshole car drivers, or the lycra-clad wankers, who think they're on the Tour de fucking France, that piss me off during our rides, and as such it would mean having to edit most of that footage, which I really can't be asked doing. Having traversed the two bridges, we soon after join the second lane approaching the traffic lights, to turn right toward Tarleton. Having ridden through the built-up areas of Tarleton, Beaconsfield, and Hesketh Bank, we're now able to make quicker progress on the open roads toward Crossands, and our final stretch along the coast road into Southport. Thanks for watching, and if you've enjoyed it, please like and subscribe to see other videos from Trumpet 1050. Don't forget to share with your friends, and till next time, have fun, and ride safe.